He said, fuck off. And he said that to me. I said, that means in American, go. So I took my car and drove around. To, by then, I didn't want to go to the frame place on Olympic. There he stopped me again. He took a hold on my arm. It's black and blue. Pulled me out of the car. I'm a woman. When a man pulls me out, that it hurts me so much, I slapped him. Then he said, you fucking bitch. I never heard in your life. Now I'm going to break both of your arms. I'm going to break your leg.
All right, Zsa Zsa, Zsa Zsa, we know you're very upset, but remember, you're on live television now.
I can't hear you.
You're on live television. Please tell the story.
I tell the truth. I never lied to my
life. I'm not suggesting you are. I'm just saying, try to tell the story as...
Maybe select your word.
A little more careful.
No, I'm sorry. I'm making the wrong fingerprints broke about five of my fingernails. It's a big tragedy because tonight I have to give a